guys, welcome back to the Night's Roost. We're gonna be playing some Bug Fables tonight. Now, technically, we're gonna be starting from the beginning, but I did play this once a couple days ago, and I died before I saved once. So we're gonna give this another go. We're not gonna be able to spell roost, so we'll just do oops. Whoops. Whoops. C is confirm. Oh, Z is okay. That's back. That's that. And there we go. Fuck. It's been a while since I played like a ZXC type control scheme, and I'm definitely used to Z being accept, X being like back, and then C being like your kind of, I don't know, your wild card button. Okay, Knight-R-S-T. Because that's not our character name, that's just our profile name. Ah, the land of Bugaria. A peaceful, prosperous place where many adventurers' bugs gather. Although it wasn't always that way. Lured by the promise of riches and lush fields, a young queen visited these lands many moons ago. Together with her daughters and fellow ant servants, she established Bugaria's modest first establishment, settlement. Oh boy. Her people were happy, and the ant kingdom flourished, and yet the queen's dream had still not been fulfilled. For she had heard of an ancient people who safeguarded a treasure of unbelievable power. It was none other than the everlasting seed sapling, a plant which would grant unending youth and strength to any who ate even one of its leaves. She searched and searched and searched. Alas, she never found it. She entrusted her dream to the princess before falling into a hard-earned sleep. Determined to succeed where her mother did not, the new queen rallied the people together under her cause. Opening the doors of the kingdom to bugs of all shapes and kinds, she attracted ambitious and skilled adventurers. Her decree was loud and clear. Finally, the everlasting sapling, and you shall know wealth like no other bug ever had. With this, the Explorers Association was founded, with its many members searching across the kingdom for clues and treasure. Even though, to this day, the sapling has not been found, but every bug dreams of one day claiming it for themselves. And something tells me we're going to be just the bugs to do it. Apologies if this is going to be loud for a second, but I'm going to slightly move my setup so my mic isn't directly in the path of a game for me. Scooch our couch in a little bit. Accidentally destroy one of my fucking charging cables. That's always fun. Alright, what's going on here? Or at least those were the stories I was told in my land. Despite many unfortunate incidents, tales of your people helped me keep my adventuring spirit alive. Rest assured, Kavu, they are not mere legends, but real history. This Explorers Association and all the explorers who risk their wings for glory are proof of that. Then, Sirmaki, would you consider my earlier offer? Kavu, I respect your passion, but I take missions of the highest danger. An unproven warrior is not fit to accompany my team. Proven? Maki, I've bested many hardships in the north. Or so you say. Your knowledge of our culture and your passion for exploring are as true as my blade's edge, Kabu. But I would ask you not to press the issue. This is not a place to cause a scene. So says before a scene has been caused. What? Care to say that again? As I said, we cannot allow children to explore, much less Snake Mouth Den. I'm not a kid! So much for that. Would you accompany me, Kabu? It is my duty to investigate. Well, if you insist. Oh, we get to move. I should know this. I've done this part already. Either B, lower your voices. What is the matter? This guy's calling me a kid. Says I can't explore. Shouting isn't gonna change the rules, you child. Shut it. It's not about age, it's about skill. I'm Vi, the best explorer the Hive has ever seen. I'm not some random bee.
An explorer bee?
Yeah. Got a problem? Saying bees can't explore? Expected honey and paint? Paint?
I didn't say that, but...
Silence, please. This guild of ours is no place for petty squabbles.
Look, I can't just give a permit to some bee, much less without a partner. Team should be duos of explorers, you know?
I'm worth like four bees, okay?
Hey, V.
What do you want?
Why don't we join forces? We both wish for a permit, yet lack a companion.
What, do I look that desperate? I don't even know you.
I have a promise I must keep, and for that I must explore. How bad could it be?
Well, it can't be worse than having to stay put. Deal.
Wait, you two are just crazy. You won't last a second at Snake Mouth. Actually, you know, last time I played this, we didn't last too long at Snake Mouth. Maybe he has a point.
I'll prove you wrong.
Like I said, we didn't.
No. You are both most likely mere novices, ruled by your strong emotions. I have no doubt that if you left today, you would return inside a bag.
Sir Maki, although you outrank me in spades, you shouldn't underestimate me. I went through quite a bit to get here.
Yeah, bugs like you that look down on others are really annoying.
Very well, I shall test your resolve.
Test us, huh? Who named you king of this joint?
The Ant Queen herself, for she has knighted me as her royal blade.
And I accept your challenge, V. Get ready. Watch your own horn! I was born ready!
Battle time. Five, our opponent is no amateur. Would you like to review some combat tips? No need, I got them last time.
I bet I know more stuff than you. I'll just be fine.
Alright, I shall trust you. Combat. Oh, great. Z to switch. C to... I think I missed by, like, a very slight amount.
See? We're doing great.
Don't let me go down, Vi. After enemy jump...
I know! If I press C at the right time...
Pressing C a bit before an enemy to reduce damage received.
Ow! What the heck? You trying to kill us or something?
You can't handle that much, you surrender. Go home and guard honey with your silly toy.
Toy? Alright, now I'm mad.
You should pay him back. Tenfold. So, 10 damage? Because you only did one, right?
It's time to use a skill. They're just like attacks.
Stop using a blah 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 blah. Yeah, yeah. I know how this works. I've gone through this tutorial already. I don't think we need taunts, but... Oh, can I not move him in front because Vi already went? Seems like a move him in front on the next ring. Flip Vi so one more hit. Oh, you know, that's what we wanted. Also, I totally missed that action command. Oh, interesting. Okay, so Z swaps our order, but X swaps who goes first. I like being able to do both. That's a nice touch. So, wait, I think the person in front does one more damage, and the person person in the back has one more defense? Did I notice that correctly? This is such skill with the blade. You pass. What? You performed well enough. I could feel your desire to see the world through your attacks. I am known to keep you from your explorer permit. Edel, you may grant it to them. I get no say in this, huh? But Maki is the queen's blade. Here, you can have it. Nice. I did it! Snake Mouth Den is going to be all mine. All the riches, all the glory. Snake Mouth Den lies to the west of the Association. A simple path, although filled with danger. There's much treasure to be found, but its jaws have claimed many. Maki? Seriously, brother, how long are you going to keep me waiting? My apologies, Kina. V, Kabu, I must be going now. As you can see, duty calls me. May you succeed in your mission. Cool. What a weird bunch. He ended up causing quite the scene himself, like fighting prowess. How many years he must have trained. So, I'm V, I guess, from the Hive near the Big Tree.
No, I'm Kabu. I moved in just one moon ago, from the north.
Cool.
Indeed. Sir Maki said Snake Mouth was to the west, right? Should we get moving?
Right, yeah, let's go right away. Don't fall behind, okay?
Hey, wait, you two.
Something wrong.
You know what the goal of the Snake Mouth expedition is, right?
I should, but I've forgotten.
Whoops! I meant to hit the other one, but alright. I hope you can find the ancient artifact the queen is after. Good luck out there. Thank you. We will be back soon, I promise.
I think I changed the accent like 3 times. Chapter 1. A dysfunctional trio. A trio means 3, but we're only 2. Change the party leader by pressing Z. Or Z, if you prefer. Alright, I'm no plus. Give me that hard mode badge. I'm just gonna skip through this. There wasn't really much of note. It's just first metal shit, you know? What do you have to say?
Good show. Nice stabs, Maki's blade.
Why, thank you. I assume you've endured it as well.
Thanks to this association, you can say please.
Whoa, serving me here is crazy strong.
Boy, they found a reliable partner to carry the
blade. What? You trying to say something?
If you're offended by it, it only shows your insecurity.
Checkmate! What's your deal? You wanna fight?
Enough, V. We just got granted our permit. Let's not get into trouble.
Good luck, you two. You'll need it.
We will.
Oh, yeah, I guess first of all, if we're going to bother getting the hard mode badge,
this shit stays on. No matter what, okay?
Yeah, okay. So they both have 2 attack and no defense. So I think I might be onto something with the, putting people in front and in the back. And if that's the case, then I definitely know why I died last time.
Oh fuck, is that a save point that I could have hit?
Hey, why are you hitting that crystal? You can break it, you know.
Huh? You really don't know? Just tell us why.
Forgive my partner, Silica. Her mouth is most loose.
This is an ancient crystal, correct? They're unique in this land.
Correct. They can store the record of previous travelers if you smack them with something. This crystal is yellow, so it will even heal your wounds.
You expect me to believe that? All that awesome stuff for hitting a rock.
You are one of my faith.
Come on, Levi, let's show 'em.
Would you like to save?
I would! I didn't see that last time. I should have explored a little bit more.
It is done.
Whoa, it really works! This is myself for a fortune. All you'll get for this crystal is prison time.
Only the Ant Queen can authorize placing these rocks in public places. Even if you find one in the wild, they are too heavy to be carried by a single one.
There goes that idea.
Still, their properties are amazing. Let's use them when we can. Sure, let's get a little fun. Cool. I can just kind of do that whenever?
Okay, so we're actually going to have to get our ability to hit stuff first.
Last night's rain was really heavy. We are very busy cleaning up the paths. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Alright. These rocks are getting in the way of our trade routes. This isn't clear soon, we will lose money. Get on with it, Hans. Should never even happen.
I understand my wife is upset, but there's nothing we can do until the rocks are cleared.
Harumph. I should have gone to the city earlier. Now I have to wait until this mess is cleared.
Heave-ho! Heave-ho!
I'm assuming that will be a path that opens up later for us to explore. That looks like all we can do around here for now. I guess it's off to Snake Mouth. Ant Kingdom, Snake Mouth, Golden Path. I don't have the ability to hit bushes yet, so I guess we can't do that. Oh, hey dude, what's up?
The path ahead leads to Snake Mouth Den. Currently only licensed exploration teams can pass. Do you have a permit? Alright, this checks out. I'll open the gate. Safe travels, explorers.
Stuff? Is it in here? Is it after this battle? It's like one of these, right? It was in this area, maybe after the first battle.
One extra defense in the back, one extra attack in the front.
Oh, right, I can't attack because he's in air, and Kabu can only strike the ground enemies. But by using Vi, we can send him to the ground and recommend a single turn. No damage taken, perfect round.
Get that berry. I'll need that for currency later.
So, hey, like attacking up close, not running enemies out of reach. Ask a friend who can fly or toss them.
Alright, one more of the same.
I pushed like four wrong buttons in preparation for the attack. I was like, push right, no, push left, no, push up, no, wait, it's down. Literally the last direction available possible.
When do I get the ability to hit stuff?
Oh, shit, there's two of them now. Well, I can get rid of one immediately.
Wait, why is Vi in front?
Did I swap my order in the main field by accident? Yeah, it's fine. Vi does have more health anyway. Oh, I think that was a perfect cut. Alright, I think I understand this game system a little bit better than I did last time. I didn't notice that the team position had any bearing on anything, which is strange. I wonder how I didn't notice that last time, honestly. Oh, right, because Jeff rated me IRL on the streams, was paying less attention to what was going on in-game. You know what? I'm starting to understand the game grumps a lot more than I previously did.
When did we get the ability to fucking hit stuff? Did I miss, like, a sign or something somewhere?
I'm just gonna keep moving forward for now, because I really can't move either way. Alright,
Oh, you! You're the guy that tells me how to do it. Now I remember.
Excuse me, bug of old complexion. Is everything alright?
Hey, Cabo, we're supposed to be adventuring. Snake Mouth Den, Endless Riches.
Sorry, Pi. Cannot ignore an old bug in distress. First of all, the name's Chuck, and I bet I'm younger than both of you. But if you gotta know, I'm almost done arranging my cozy rest place for travelers. I'm going to Snake Mouth Den. I just can't pull out this darn weed.
You call this cozy?
Chuck, Snake Mouth Den is more dangerous than rain on a wedding day. Shouldn't you be warning travelers?
Look, will you just help me out with that?
I'm not doing any pulling, at least not for free.
Watch this, Pi. If I press X near small bushes of rocks.
Whoa! Nice.
Something like this is no match for my world.
I'll be. You actually helped me. This made my week.
You've got a reward ready, right?
But Pi, helping others is it's already its own reward.
It's really, really not.
Oh, no worries. Helpful bugs deserve gratitude. Ain't got much, but please take this.
Nice. Berries. So many berries.
We're going to buy something nice later, alright?
Thank you. We surely will. We'll be going now. Make sure to warn others of this danger.
If you are near something that can be interacted with the horn, a ding will appear over the party leader's head. Drop. It replenishes our toilet paper. Cool. Okay, so those blue mushrooms are just eye candy. Okay, I do want to go back to where are you going? Snake Mouth Den is northwest. Yeah, I knew that.
Small path that led an item over that way.
But I guess we are just supposed to be heading in one direction. But I'm gonna go back and heal.
Because I've been to Snake Mouth. And that's where I got horribly fucking murdered. So we're gonna play it a little safer this time and get a save and get some heals. Definitely looks like something. Okay, so we can't. Leaf and that. So that won't be wasted. Alright, let's go die in Snake Mouth. What does that say? Spy and strategy. I've been forgetting to do that. Let's title this guy. Actually, let's kill the one guy first and then tattle on the next turn. That way we'll only take one attack. Oh, okay, so he basically is just a hammer from Paper Mario. That I did not know. I did not know I could only target the front. I just knew that I could not target the edge. I'm starting to understand the timing on that a bit better. Symbol on her? On him? Can I
sec. Crunchy leaf. Need that. I can't exactly remember the screen I died on. I don't think it was this one. No, I didn't even get this far. Jeez, that... I was playing badly if I didn't even get this far. This is it. Snake Mouth Den.
It doesn't look that scary, you know?
According to rumors I have heard, it is the grave of 1,000 explorers. Having ended countless journeys, many a song had been written about its dangers.
For real?
Its interior must be absolutely riddled with monsters and death traps. We must be extremely cautious.
Jeez, way to excel it to me, Cabo. But the higher the danger, the better the treasure.
It's true that the artifact is likely to be inside. But are simple riches worth such a risk to you?
Stop trying to scare me off. Let's just get in there.
I must make sure she stays safe. It is she. Okay, good to know. That was like the first pronoun I've gotten this entire time.
I was pretty sure, but I couldn't be sure.
By the way, a save thingy. And a crystal berry. These are rare items sought by collectors throughout the world. Maybe someone will trade them for rare goodies elsewhere. Got it. So they're, star shards. Or star crystals. Whatever they were called. I feel like I should maybe munch on a crunchy... Oh no, I don't need to do that. There's a fucking save thing right here. Well, bang. Would you like to save? I would. Why doesn't have an X action? Interesting. Probably get one later? There's much more light. This room must be quite near the cracked ceiling, but a surprisingly cozy entrance.
Uh-huh. Hey, Cabo, do you really have to comment on every small thing?
I'm sorry.
Hey, don't look so sad. How about this? I want to know more about where we are, or about something, or about someone near us. I'll just tap
enter.
Sound good?
Oops. Oh, interesting. I can press Z to go back. And very well. I'll make sure to have information at hand.
Cool. Now let's keep going.
Not so fast! Snake Mouth Den is quite dangerous, but this room's quite easy.
Let's go before you jinx it.
It is okay. Enemies can attack us. So does that mean that we can likewise attack them? Inichas. Ding, ding, ding. Inichas. This spiky bug is still in its larval stage. Shit, it already looks scary. Although it is impressive armor, it stands no chance against my horn.
Does that mean your horn has armor plating qualities?
I don't like that sound effect. Okay, let's see what happens if I...
Oh! Okay, I see. Interesting.
I gotcha. I'm on board. I like it, yeah. Why did it say, like, everything in that sentence twice? Who am I? Jacob Tutu? Is that what his name was? Some enemies have defense, which reduces the power of your attacks. Sharp horns ignore some damage and can even flip certain enemies, negating defense entirely. Gotcha. So my horn has one armor pen. Man, if I had the X action, I could get that. I have to remember to come back here for it. I've also forgotten the point that I was just making, so hopefully I made my point, because I don't remember what it was.
This bridge seems to be out. How are we going to cross?
Well, that's it. Game over. Let's go back. Wait, bye, hold on. It's too soon to give up. There must be a way.
I was kidding, you know? Look over there. It's one of those ancient switches. We just need it.
You can just fly over to it, right?
That's too much effort. I've got a better plan. My mighty boomerang! I just need to get in front with Z and press X to throw it.
I will trust you with this, then.
Give it your best shot.
But we're gonna give it our best shot, somewhere else. Because I want whatever this blue shit is. A mushroom.
Beyond average.
Restores 3 HP to an ally and cures poison. I was about to say, oh hey, that's cool, but then I realized that means we're going to be fighting against enemies that deal poison. I love the sound effects in this game.
Well done, Vi. I wasn't expecting you to do that.
Yeah, of course, just as planned.
Let's continue. I'm glad to have a reliable partner.
Super reliable!
Doesn't even reach. So, if they can hit me, really, that doesn't start the battle? Makes him get attacked more, and that's not really what I want. Flip the Zenith Shots. And with the zero defense from the frontline spot, which is easy. Kabu's basically dead. Let's use it while we have it, you know?
Leave this place, for beyond this point lies great danger. We have already lost one of ours to this wretched place.
Curses. This coziness was an illusion. Our path won't be easy, that much is for sure.
No place full of treasure has ever been safe.
So many have fallen looking for riches. Let's find the treasure quickly, so no one else ventures in here. And we'll do this for them.
Logbook updated. Perhaps I should read that, just in case it says something.
Probably won't need to check that whenever it's updated.
Okay. So there is something to that. How come I... Oh, I get to move twice. I see. I thought it meant I was going to do 2 max damage on my first attack, but that also makes sense. Sure is. Alright, what even are my level up options? Rank up! Pick a stat boost for the new rank. Plus one health point for each member. 3 teamwork points for 3 medals. Well, I haven't used up any of my medals. And I really... I haven't used TP yet and seem to be doing fine, so I'm going to use this. I learned Secret Stash. I have no idea what that is. Found a honey drop, I already know what that is. No? Interesting mechanic. I really like that, actually. Not necessarily for the mechanic itself, but for the, just for the diversity of gameplay in the overworld. Oh, I thought the door was gonna open. A mushroom.
What? We did all this for that? Seriously? Even a rare item. Heck, it wasn't even a rare mushroom. Who designed this place? I will sting them in the face. I'll tear this place down!
Come now, Vi. Unfortunate as it may be, let's pick it up and start looking again. Uh-oh. Cutscene. Huh? What? The mushroom was a trap.
Yeah! Phew. That was close. Kabu, are you okay? I guess he is. This is the perfect time to go home. I don't like the look of that place.
You're just going to ditch him? That's not cool, Vi.
Vi or V? I need to commit to one. I like Vi. I'm gonna go with Vi.
But I'm his reliable teammate. Now I'm gonna regret this. No rush. I can wait.
Oh, I am lucky this mushroom broke my fall.
I would have carried you, but you seem really heavy.
I assure you, I am lighter than I seem.
Anyway, this place is really creepy.
I must agree. There doesn't seem to be a way back up for me. We will have to look around.
Let's be careful, okay? You're almost a goner.
How's my health? Cool. Save complete. I can't go underneath here. Is there any point in being over here? Because it doesn't look like it. Probably because I could also have just easily gone around.
Oh, yikes. Is that a moth?
By the queen! What a terrible fate. A moment of silence and solidarity for a fallen explorer.
Wait, he's alive!
Quick, we must free him.
Okay, I'm just gonna see if the boomerang can cut through web.
I'll make sure there are no other V, watch out! Vi, watch out! I mean... What's up, dude?
Spider?
Oh, yeah, that's, like, actually bad for us. Being bugs and all that. How could a beast so huge sneak up on us?
Capo, we've gotta run! Treasure ain't worth this!
It's not that! We can't abandon this poor moth to his fate! Vi? Vi! Wait! Curses! This has to be some cruel irony. However, I can't give up, even if I'm alone.
Shimata. Let's taunt, making it more likely that you'll focus on Kabu for this turn.
I can't spy? Come on. I guess we'll just whack him. That's bad. He's stronger.
It's too high up.
Vi? I was going with Vi, right?
Must I really sit here and do nothing?
Yeah, I guess.
It's too much by myself, after all. Everyone. I failed. You wasted your hopes on me. Boonk. Why?
Look, I...
By the holy jaws of the queen! Vi, you left me to my fate! You are vile!
Hey, I was going to apologize and I came back, right? You pushed me away from the web, but I still left. So, I'm...
I will properly scold you later. The situation is dire, but I've got a plan. We will attack the web holding the moth while battling the spider.
And we bail when we free him?
Precisely. Except we'll run together, this time. Without leaving anyone behind.
Apologize, Mori.
Did we? Did she?
Here it comes! Let's do this!
Oh cool, we get a full heal for no reason. Nice. Well, I guess you attack the web. You're not gonna be able to hit the speeder at all. Well, I'm not even gonna be able to do any damage to him, right? So let's just hit the web.
Be gone, wretched beast!
Kabu, I'm done here! Let's get out of here!
Leave us alone already, monster!
I mean, that hasn't been doing any damage. Why would that fend him off?
Gee, glad it's too fat to come in here.
Oh, that's why.
Kabu, sorry for running away.
Very well. You are forgiven, Vi. It was understandable.
Took you long enough. Most people would be crying at getting rescued.
Let's turn over a new leaf, Vi. This moth is our priority. You're awake.
Mijaj, Yajux, Yerath, Gisseondux.
What the? Hey, you okay? You hit your head?
Justin, Jessica, yes, Jalosius.
Could this moth be speaking in an ancient tongue? Perhaps he is of the fabled tribes lurking underground.
No, we can speak Bugnish.
Do you need, like, a minute?
No. We are fine now.
Thank goodness. You know, I was quite worried.
Where are we? Where's the spider?
Right, let's get you up to speed.
It seems we owe our life to you.
Seriously?
No big deal. Sucks that we're trapped, though.
We're looking for treasure as well.
Alongside fellow explorers.
What's your name?
Hey, is fine. Somewhat. Oh, and somewhat. A scouting mission, in fact.
You've got some luck to be alive. Did you learn anything scouting? About the artifact?
Artifact. If it is here, it's probably ahead.
If we work together, we will surely find it. Find both it and the exit.
We have little choice. We will accompany you.
Can you fight?
Not really. Part of scouting.
Seriously? You came into this place without knowing how to fight?
Make sure to stay behind us. So we can protect you. How reassuring.
Okay, we've spent too much time here. Let's look for the exit.
Oops, I didn't save.
Hey, cool, what's this say? What a weird tablet. It's written in an even weirder language.
It seems to be ancient script.
These letters look familiar to us. We should be able to decipher it. Let us check it again.
You mean like just check it again?
Yep, figured that out already.
In return, said person is targeted more often by enemies. You can't switch if someone has exhausted all their turns.
Oh, that's what that says. Okay.
Oh, scary.
Whack.
So, if I hit them in stun, then whoever did the attack gets an extra attack that turn. I like that.
That ant walks after its passing. A zombie ant!
I truly believe there were nothing more than a myth. It's my duty as a fellow explorer to end its suffering.
Too bad you won't get the...
Wait. Should've left Vi in front.
Oh, use it for secret stash, dude.
It's a healing item! It's a healing ability!
Oh! That's awesome, actually! Cool.
Ding, ding, ding. You're dead, fucker. Oh. It has defense.
Last attack I did not do any damage?
Does the four attack
doesn't seem right. Something definitely happened there, but I'm not exactly sure what. Well, in any case, let's try. Yeah, this guy with the Kabu. Because we're sure that his attacks go through. So the two hits should be enough to just absolutely destroy. Oh! Subsequent attacks do one less damage? Is that what happened? Our bonus attack didn't add our ability modifier to damage? Yaga! Space out my attacks. The more I use this combat system, the more that I really like its nuances. There's a lot going on here, but it's all encompassed in a really simple design that I really like. X and Bella allows you to change who's currently acting without changing the party. Each party member has different ways of attacking and different reaches for their attacks and skills. Mind you, who's currently acting does not waste actions on one enemy. Yep. Did I come all the way over here? Well, I guess I got a crystal berry too. So it wasn't all bad. I'd be able to finagle this so I can hit both. But I guess the other one doesn't stay upside down. It's not like a Koopa Koopa. So it's fine. We'll take one. Some metals only equip. Interesting. Okay, that's kind of cool. I kind of like that. I can't jump that high. Oh, wait, I can go over there. I thought this was the way that we came, but it's not. Bye. the attack came out afterward. So I procced the attack, but didn't come out. Almost done it. Yeah, we'll grab one more action. Nice work, everyone. Leaf, watch out!
What the heck?
By the great ancestors. What kind of sorcery is that?
We, are unsure. This is new.
You seriously expect us to believe that?
We mean it. It's the truth. Magic's no common feat. There are less than 10 known sorcerers in history.
You're not some criminal with a huge bounty, are you?
You seriously believe that? We will talk later. I take it you can fight now? We'll try. Wait, everyone. Now for our trio, let me share a useful technique. With turn relay picked up from the colorful flower, one of us can lend our turn to another.
How is that useful? Sounds tedious.
Well, for example, we could let V attack twice to knock down flying enemies.
You should let me attack 3 times. I'll take them all on.
Shouldn't abuse it like that. The exhaustion will reduce your attack power by 1 every time you act in a round. That's why the double attack did 1 less damage.
Well, it sounds mildly useful. I'll try it out.
Now, on your guard. I would turn one, but I'll spy first. Ding, ding, ding. By the queen. What an abomination. I cannot hurt this beast while it is airborne. Why, would you lend me your strength? Goodness, that magic isn't a joke.
It's pretty cool.
And if you truly couldn't do it before, this den is hiding more secrets than I thought.
Everything's just too suspicious. I don't believe Leaf yet.
We're telling the truth. If we had ice magic, that accursed spider wouldn't have caught us. And I say, let's focus on getting out alive. Collect our thoughts when we're safe.
Very well. And if you need us to freeze anything, press X while we're leaving.
I guess it's fine for now. Onward. I can almost smell the treasure.
Cool, cool, cool.
Kind of nice if I could,
have a button to swap in reverse to.
Frozen enemies can't be stunned, but can be climbed on or used to hold switches.
Okay. now.
Sorry, Vi. I couldn't help it. Seems the ceiling is dripping.
Ugh, there's so much water in here. Under us, above us, it doesn't make sense.
This is good, though. What do you mean?
If it's water, then it can be fun.
That's it. If you can do that, so it opens up a lot of options for us. I bet I can push them with my wand.
That's pretty cool, Leaf.
Enemies that are all around us. Even though they seem like obstacles, we can exploit them for our own benefit. And let's give your ice magic a try on all we can find.
The craftsman on this statue is pretty good, compared to everything else, at least.
That it is. It's a shame this monument outlived its creators.
Yeah, you only hear about roaches and folk tales nowadays.
Pardon me? When did the roaches disappear?
A bit before I was born, I think.
So, pretty recently.
Hey!
It was indeed quite a recent event. No one knows for sure how.
This is depressing talk. We should really find a way out.
This can't be right.
Logbook updated. Disappearance of the roaches.
Dang it!
That was too slow.
Check and see if the person that attacks enemies, like, because I want to see if I can maybe attack with Vi in the world map, and then switch to Kabu to give him the attack bonus.
Skills. Ice Foam creates an ice projectile that may freeze enemy enemies around its impact. I will... What happens if I use it on the... Nothing. Okay. Good to know, I guess. Honey drop. I just need a crunch. Another taunted.
Oh fuck, that's bad, actually. That's real bad. I thought we were losing him for sure.
Okay.
Right. Can't attack airborne.
So I'm gonna hit the HE pass and flip it.
I'm going to use Vi to knock down Jelly Shield. If we're about to lose our flipping power, if Kabu gets attacked, we take out him, so that we don't get lucky and we cannot defeat him. We're gonna have to be careful about any battles we come across in the future.
Too many items.
Okay, well, actually, we have quite a few items.
I'm gonna leave an aphid egg in my inventory just to see what happens to it.
So I guess we'll just toss that and consume one. Makes you happy, but also fat. Is that a thing I have to be worried about, being fat?
that if we stun someone. Well, I guess since we're back at full health now, we might as well let the cabbage hit the front since he has the most health. I'm kind of building into a tank. Super! Dang it, we're doing too good. Oh, fuck, man. I need some storage. You know what? It heals 3 HP or down 3 HP, and I don't just want to leave it behind. That feels bad. What is this? Poison Defender Metal increases my ally's defense while poisoned by one. Sounds like some frontline tank shit. I'm pretty sure I want to build Kabu to just be a defender. Oh yeah. This room is gigantic! Indeed. It's hard to know where to go. When in doubt, go left. No way! Right is right!
And given this way this cave has been laid out, I believe we'll have to go both ways.
No joke. Let's rest up and explore some more.
Even the cursor to the rest.
Interesting. So that takes them out of the fight for one.
Geysers can be frozen. Frozen geysers can be used as platforms, but they thaw out after a while by giving it a heavy strike, one can break them faster. Geysers also carry around lightweight objects on top of them. Cool, cool. Good, that way. That sounds like it'll be useful for puzzle mechanics coming up immediately.
But if I use Kabu to attack, then switch to me to Ice Spike, then use Kabu's next attack to flip the Ichihas, then I can use Gabber?
Fuck, I did the wrong thing. Also, did it take any damage from hitting you? Did I notice that? What, did I do no damage? Okay, turn relay. We need the armor pen. I really like turn relay. There's so much nuance in this game in regards to, who attacks first and from what position. Like, it's really quite a well-designed system. One of these days I'll figure out what those are supposed to do. Sign back there, so we're 100% going to need to carry this ice with us. That is the only reason I can think of that it would. Cannot act if they take increased damage from hitting the battle. However, an enemy hitting an enemy while it is frozen will bot out immediately. Oh, I cannot switch while an enemy is in stun. I get that you can't copy all the time. Oh, okay, so this is grounded, but not front. That makes sense. So we have grounded front, we have any position, and then we have grounded. Let me do it first. Thank you.
ice thingy came out. God dang it, I wanted to open my inventory. Okay, so we can... I really want a bigger inventory. That's what you're supposed to do with it, of course. Oh, I'm so dumb. That looked like a giant ass switch. Is everyone alright? Did we close the trap? I guess. It was a pretty big switch. We must have made progress on locking the door. Let's keep going. Back here. Oops. Saving. Please stand by. Thanks. You know what? Let's finish this dungeon on this stream. Made it. You know, I could. What? Okay, so if you're up against something, your jump doesn't go out as high as it should. Yeah, that was kind of dumb. But I'll give it a pass. Rather hit with Kabu. There we go. Okay, so that's how long you say it's done. Damn it! I should have gone for it! How that attack is supposed to work, and I don't really know why. I think I get kids and leaks confused every now and then for some reason. Oh, interesting. We need more exploration points to progress the further we go in the game. It looks like we need one more exploration point for each rank that we get, which is not that much, honestly. I thought that was part of the environment. Oh, no, I didn't actually want to attack. I wanted to go back and use Leaf to flip the other guy over before we did that. Just enough attack. And we were gonna be taking it anyway, so before the end, it doesn't really matter. Things. Actually, we're a little low on health. Let's use one of those here and one of these here. This has just been an effect. Plant-like and fungi-based creatures are weak to cold temperatures. Many different... Oh! Super means super effective! That's why we're getting one more hit. I keep noticing these little nuances of the system, and then, like, it gets explained later, which I kind of like, actually, because then we get to see it in play, and then we realize why that happens later, and we build in more strategy. I like it. Many different creatures have different weaknesses and resistances, which can change the outcome of battle. That is good knowledge. Bye, if you would. What do you suppose happens if we land on one of those mushrooms down there? Regardless of what happens... Okay, so we just fall instantly. There's no landing on the mushrooms. That's not part of the equation. Oh, I love this battle system! Like, you can manipulate it so much! It's so cool! That's not the last time I'm gonna fuck it. I might be using my TP so I can get some of these honey drops out of my inventory without wasting them. There's nothing I want to use. Wait, hold on. Because, no. It pains me, but I'm going to leave it behind. I hate it. At least having to throw a lot of items out of our inventory is basically going to force me to not item hoard like I usually do. That arrow should only show up if we're actually in range. So, oh, we need to switch. I actually didn't hit that switch earlier just to see what it would do. Is there a crunchy leaf behind that? There is. We can go pick it up, but we're already full of fucking controllers or something. Oh, I can hit it from the back. Okay, I thought we were gonna have to, like, throw it, run around, and then, like, jump on the platform before it moved out of the way, but you can just hit it from the... Well, if you can just hit it from the back, then why have it rotated away from the platform in the first place? Oh, we're not even in the air. Whatever. I'm going to use a skill. God damn it, another fucking crunchy leaf. Wait, hold on. We use the move. We can eat one of these honey drops. It's still a little wasted. This game gives me too many items. Oh, Zoink Scoo, they're giving me too many items. Alright, that's two switches. Pretty sure the door should be open. Good. Let's make our way back to the door.
Glad there was no one in my chat for to hear that.
I should heal. What the fuck am I doing? Long range save. If I just jump on it, it goes back. Swap order if one of my guys is out of actions? I don't like that. Like, I should at least be able to switch Vi and Leaf. So I can only switch team leader if nobody is out of actions. I'm not a fan of that, but I'll accept it. Thank you.
got hit, right?
Okay, I can use one of those.
I got hit for a single. I hate this game. Stop giving me things.
Okay.
Oh, skills. I can. Oh,
okay, perfect. This is what I wanted. I'll take move the target of a single enemy.
I wish it would tell me the armor pet.
Why not? Why wouldn't it?
I really
whoops. Well, stays on.
I really like it when games like aren't afraid to just tell you what the numbers are. Because like it's not information that like I'm not supposed to know. Like it's easy to get if you're paying attention, but like why not just not force me to remember?
Like, why can't I just have a logbook that says, like, it does this much damage and this much armor pen? What? Oops. My hands were on the wrong spot on the keyboard. Let's hit that ice boss. It's really good for...
I do 2 damage normally, but since they're frozen, I do 3, right? But, no, I would actually do 1 normally because I'm exhausted.
I'll just do 1
damage. Or, you know, I could have turn relayed. Why didn't I turn relay? That would have been the perfect thing to do.
Fungus creatures, right? So I can get an extra damage from this. Sure I do. Exactly according to plan. Well, the second half of the plan after I failed that one button input. Everything after that was part of the plan. Just stop giving me things. Stop giving me a thing every time I finish a battle. I'm not going...
There's a fucking st- And now we have full BP again.
BP, TP.
Not points.
Or metal points, as I suppose they are in this game.
It's a thing. What the fuck is that?
Could this be the artifact? Some sort of mask?
It really doesn't seem special. Or valuable.
Yeah, you're right. It's only floating with, like, glowing light effects circling around it magically in a temple that was full of traps that nobody's been in, apparently, for, like, ages.
Scumbershelf, you trick! Leith?
Are you alright?
Yes, this mask has very potent magic. We reacted strongly to it.
That settles it then. It's probably the real artifact.
Dibs. Liv. Leaf shouldn't touch it anyways.
The queen has claimed it already, V.
The queen. Yeah, whatever.
You have found the ancient mask.
That's bad. Oh, that's bad. That's way bad. That's probably very, very bad.
Eep! What? Oh, dear.
Curses! It's a trap!
We need to leave! Scream!
terrible timing.
We disagree.
It's the perfect time for payback.
Don't let us escape.
We might as well defeat us.
But last time we had to run!
We are stronger now, Vi. The Leaf is with us. Some battles we cannot run from.
Get out! Alright, take it out before the real floods! Shit. What do you mean plus? What do you mean times two?
Alright. Go in front, I guess.
Ding 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 ding.
We're going to regular attack it because our abilities. Damn it, that's the wrong button. Our abilities only really good on groups. But I will do tornado. Spy with Vi next turn, actually. Damn it, but now I need. Okay, I'll turn. Whoops, that's not what I'm gonna do. Unwelcoming of us, but after so long we're going to get revenge. For all the time we spent inside that cocoon, you will suffer tenfold. As long as Vi keeps it knocked down, we will attack it without a hint of mercy. Cool. Now that's taken care of. Wait, did I? I accidentally spied with so, Spy doesn't cause exhaustion. That is one thing that I wanted to test. I'm gonna swap Vi in front. I'm gonna use Tornado Talus to knock down. Actually, keeping him in the back when you're using taunt is not a bad idea, because then we'll get the defense bonus. Uh-oh. Dang it. That. Perhaps instead.
one extra defense for not being in the front row, and another defense because we gave him the bags that increases his defense when he's poisoned. So we're actually able to soak up a lot of the damage that we've been forced to take otherwise. Alright. We're going to put Kabu back in front. Not gonna last long. Multi-attack on its multi-attack? Okay, I'll just retry. Oh, nice. Okay, cool. Okay. We're gonna have to be a little bit more clear. Yes. Thank you.
cautious once it starts doing those multi-attack, multi-attacks.
Ah, oh, dang it, I missed!
Skill to bring HP back up to full, and also cure poison. Cabo, however, is going to taunt the enemies, considering he has better defense and going to take a lot of attacks. Don't. And then over here, do you use Ice Spike? No, I'm going to save. I'm going to save my.
Regardless, Kabu still isn't doing that great.
We're gonna leave Vi in front and attack the spiders on the ground. Oh, I don't. He's a bit exhausted. The regular attack does. Right? But Ice Fall would be able to get rid of that guy. So I'm gonna try Ice Fall. What? I didn't even get the bad guy. Shit.
Welcome back.
Why? Damn it.
That's a problem.
Wait, we still have the magic seed. Which is good because we need Vi. Juicy first boss battle, I gotta say.
We did it. For real this time.
We really did it. What a scam, but working together. together. We were victorious.
We don't know much what's happening, what's happened to us, but beating off that spider was a great stress relief. No problem. I was gonna beat it up anyway. And we got the treasure too. Also, this place is filling up with water and we should probably run, right?
Curses! We forgot about the flood!
We should probably leave while we can.
Oh, heck.
Stop! That's bad, right?
The adventurous duo, Vi and Kabu, dove into Snake Mouth Den for the team's first exploration mission. A place known for having consumed any previous explorer that dared to enter. Even so, the team stuck together and were surprised with a new friend, Leaf. Together they found one of the fabled artifacts that the Ant Queen has been looking for. Triggering a trap, they defeated the vile spider before swept away. What will happen to this trio who met due to chance? Will they stick together in their journey? Little do they know that their adventure is just starting. End of chapter one. And with that, I think I'm going to end this one here, although I suppose I should find a save point first. Though, for anyone watching this on YouTube, that's going to be in episode two. See you guys later, but for those in my stream chat, we're going to keep going a little bit. What? Vi, Leaf, are you alright?
I'm all soaked. Cripes. You really got lucky.
I'm a bit hazy. We got the artifact, then the spider attacked.
Yep, the artifact! I dropped it! Leaf, did you grab the artifact?
Seriously, Vi? Worry about the artifact later. Let's make sure Leaf is okay first. Next time, we'll just freeze the whole dumb river. I'm so glad to see you well.
So, did you catch the artifact, or...
The artifact. It's over there.
Cool. Da-da-da-da! Alrighty, not a scratch.
Your concern is touching, Vi.
Now drop it. You look super fine.
Well, at least we've completed our mission. We're going to need a good rest.
After we figure out where we are.
If we recall, this is close to the Ant Kingdom. We should get back to the city pretty quickly. It's nice to feel the sun again. It'll be good to go back. Honestly, Vi may be raving about the artifact, but saving you is the true victory in my eyes. Thanks.
Jeez, calm down over there. Let's report to the queen and get a reward.
Elizabeth.
Wait a minute. Is Leaf a roach? And by extension, the last roach known to be alive today? Explain why he can speak a tongue long forgotten, and also why he seems to be a little bit more knowledgeable about ancient roach culture. Besides, definitely looks like he hasn't, if he hasn't been around for the last long while. He couldn't have possibly been in the spiderweb that long. Where something's definitely weird with Leaf. I'm interested to figure out what that is. Oh, it's you guys. He's crying. Oh, goddess, you're all right. I couldn't stop worrying ever since you left. It was a rocky journey, once with the flood. No kidding!
I don't want to see rivers for a while. I'm glad to finally be out of there, at least.
River!
Jeepers! You're some lucky bugs!
But, Feet, Kabu, who's this?
This is Leaf. We found him trapped in Snake Mouth.
So you did make it into Snake Mouth!
Honestly, we thought you'd bail. Going to Snake Mouth is crazy.
Bailing would have been a good idea, really.
Well, we did, and we got the artifacts!
Nice one, Vi. What? I didn't push any buttons. Impossible! You actually made it into the Snake Mouth depths!
Yeah, we did it! In your face, Adel!
That was sports buckling. Vi, it is folly to boast.
It's folly to tell me I can't do something.
So, is it like the real deal?
I was just thinking we should go see the queen right away. She'll be the onyx ecstatic.
It has been some time since we last saw the queen.
Wait, I'm actually looking around. We don't recognize that structure over there. Was it built recently?
What? You mean the association? It's been there for many months.
You're not from around here, are you?
We are. We don't recognize this place.
You're just fuzzy from the cave. I bet it'll come back to you.
Adel, what about life? Leaf, I heard that exploration teams can only have two members.
Oh, that. Well, it's unusual, but you did conquer Snake Mouth. It's been a goal for ages.
I suppose that.
Not right. The first authority is the association's caretaker, in honor of your feat. I grant you Team Snake Mouth, the perk of being able to have three members.
Team Snake Mouth.
A proper explorer team name.
That's. Let's go see the queen. She must know that the artifact was found.
Oh, I'm so jealous. I hope the ground is good.
It better be.
It better be.
Hey!
Let's go then.
Yeah, so walk through the plaza should help. We need information.
About how you're somehow a time traveler?
A bug frozen in time!
Eh? Eh? I might be figuring shit out. Either way, I only want to be streaming for a couple hours right now, so that'll do me later. I did recently buy the Mega Man Zero Legacy Collection, so I'll probably be playing that on stream later today as well. I might save that for more of a nighttime thing. Anyway, for those watching from YouTube, thanks for tuning in and watching. Another episode will be up fairly shortly. If you want to catch this live, come on down to twitch.tv/nightroost. You can find the link in the description. No one joined me in chat this time, but I'm always watching, so if you want to come and say hello, please do. And those the no one that was in Twitch chat, thanks for tuning in. Hope to see you guys in the next one, and I'll see you guys next time. Come down to roost. Take care.